Okay, the next presentation is Professor La Rosa and with Clienti and Marino Carrano and Rosario. The title of the presentation is Low Cycle Fatigue Hysteresis by Thermographic and Digital Image Correlation Methodologies. You have 15 minutes and 2 minutes before I make a signal to you if you want to.
Try some button. I don't know what.
Not the upper one, the other one.
The other one. Okay.
It's not logical, but it works.
Okay. The fatigue testing normally are connected to the traditional parameters like number of cycles and stress, but since in 30 years,
able both to
specimen are different, five series of different material, four stainless steel and one low carbon steel. From one side they are covered by black paint to improve the emissivity. From the other side, by paint brush, at the end of the 18th cycle. considering that there are few behavior, but a scale factor of